Gang, what it do, man? It's your boy, Big Trevor G. I got a reaction for y'all, man. Hey, long time no see, but hey, we here, babe. We finna do this shit. Day one, my nigga, what's poppin', man? That nigga done came with this. Well, he's been requesting this CML Where's Waldo 2 for shit a minute. You know what I'm saying? And I said I ain't finna do these diss songs no more. You know what I'm saying? But, bro, you one of the day ones. And shit, you been requesting this motherfucker for a long ass time. So I'm gonna go ahead and knock this bitch out, fool. But hey, after this one, bro, y'all come with no more diss songs, bro. I know we did this shit. You know, we did this shit. You know what I'm saying? We did this shit. But, dog, nah, man, I be serious. I know what this shit is about, dog, fool. I don't know. Nah, fuck all that, bro. Fuck all that. But anyway, we finna look at it. Y'all hit the like button, subscribe, get on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Mike, I appreciate y'all fucking with me, though, man. And I hope y'all understand. Shit. If you don't, fuck it. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. New content
so
coming.
So, how long after the video did he end up getting killed?
Probably 24 hours.
24 hours after you released it.
Probably less than that to keep it 100.
Yeah, in the like background. Zayel still got the hardest job.
Did that sort of change the way you look at shit? Because
that's the nigga that got the realest move.
You know, at the same time, I told that man specifically, I'm finna do this video to the neck. Cause
I already know this shit finna be thug, cause he didn't put this interview in the beginning of this shit.
I was at a point in my life where I didn't give a fuck. I didn't even care, like a little bit.
Dope.
Everybody got named in that video is somebody of essence. Hey, somebody who's actually with the activities, somebody who fuck around, somebody who will actually smoke you behind putting their name in anything.
you know you done fucked up right, blood.
Iraq, nigga.
Chase niggas down, nigga.
Mazi, you been a bitch, nigga.
Mr. Welcome down,
about
nigga.
About to expose your faggot ass, nigga. On a dead homies, nigga.
You stay with your thumbs down, but blood, you never come round. You disrespected Jack and got your nigga Zoe gunned down. We sliding all day, we ain't waiting till the sun down. Mazi, you a bitch, I'm the reason you don't come round. And everybody know, we the reason that you hide now. I'm really in the trenches, nigga, living what you lie about. AR with a drum, all I wanna do is try it out. You sneak this in the homies, blood, that's something you could die about. You dick ride snug, but he smoking hard drugs. Got a pipe full of crystal, nigga, sleeping on the rug. Oh, dirty ass nigga, put this bum in the tub. You can get a dookie bag like E-Mazi at the club. E-Mazi. You was laughing at Brisk, but now I'm laughing at Squeeze. Bitch. We the reason that it's candlelights and faces on tees. They couldn't get to you, but they knocked over Neem. It's a body on 4th Ave, they taping off the scene. I'm the Sacramento King, the only killer with the ring. Yeah. When we catch Selly Rue, we putting his body in a sling. Damn, I'm talking homies. Walking through the East, niggas dressed like a fiend. Diamond got his soul snatched for going against the team. You better ask Lil Trev how he got Swiss cheese. I'm from Top 30 Gang, all you see is big threes. Niggas in the back. Diamond got his soul snatched for going against the team. You better ask Lil Trev how he got Swiss cheese. I'm from Top 30 Gang. All you see is big threes. My Crip niggas in the back throwing big C's. All we do is stretch niggas like big T's. Stacks is a rap. Snubs is a rap. But you always dropping tracks like you don't fuck with it like that. You put them on when they came home. I guess you fuck with them like that. I guess they always got your back because you stuck with them like that. Lil Nick just be talking. He ain't never killed a star. We gon' do Hattie Faye like we gon' do that nigga score. Talking drop a whole honey, crack his hair like a jar. Now he forever geeking, cause he died in the car. Lil Tim, you a nerd, you ain't never been hard. You can't come to Sacramento, blood, without some bodyguards. Uzi Marcus, you a bitch, change your name to Uzi Mark. I bet these 5'5'6s tear your cranium apart. You ain't got enough heart, you a...
This nigga just letting out all the shit that he had built up, I guess from when he was on probation, parole, whatever the fuck, and he couldn't say shit. Cause this nigga here is... chipping.
It's like 3G. Bum ass niggas still shopping out of DD's. Catch you loafing, we gon' make you boo boo and PP. All we do is up the skull. Nigga, that's a TD. When we caught you lacking, Tim, you tried to hide behind the bitch. Then you moved to LA and tried to hide behind the Chris. I ain't hide behind shit, but this mother. motherfucking stick. Nigga. All that barking ain't shit to a motherfucking pit. Nigga. You the fakest nigga rapping on my mama blood capping. Yeah. Tell Wack 100 to set it up, whack, let's nigga. Get it cracking. You don't wanna take this fade, cause you know it's about to happen. You know I'ma put you on your pockets, cause you softer than a napkin. And the mob don't play, we all Mozzie K. Ass mirror game phase, niggas flipping broad day. We catch that nigga Coney, we gon' leave him on his face. Fuck all your dead homies, nigga murder was the case. I ain't never signed a deal, all I do is keep it real. And all you do is lie and get your closest friends killed. We've been on your ass, you was never in the field. I'm jumping off this rafe like I'm worth 100 mil, nigga. 30 gang, nigga. Bitch ass nigga, blood, you already know what's happening, nigga. You been soft as fuck, you was never in the motherfucking field. Blood, you got lucky with this rap shit, nigga. Cause I was funkin' with every rap nigga in Northern California, nigga. You dig what I'm saying? Then I went to the pen, nigga, for them 4 years, nigga. Then I got out and had to do another 3 years on an ankle monitor, nigga. And you had your lawyers and your motherfucking managers, nigga. You feel me? Do some gay ass shit. They had my motherfucking parole officers make me sign papers, nigga, so I couldn't say your name, nigga. Oh, bitch ass nigga. You feel me? I had to be quiet, nigga. You feel me? While you dissing the homies and the dead homies and indirect talking and thumbs down and 30K, yeah, I had to sit back and watch you, bitch ass nigga. But now I ain't
right now,
nigga. And I'm on your ass, nigga. I'm still on your ass, nigga. You always sneak dissing the homies, nigga. You a bitch. Cause when we say shit back to your faggot ass and we really state facts and really say your name, motherfuckers wanna say we hating. Nah, nigga, it's just the motherfucking truth, nigga. I'm hopping out this motherfucking Rolls Royce, nigga. Y'all talking about $500,000 in jury on, nigga. No motherfucking record deal, no motherfucking sponsors, no help at all. Y'all talking about just a whole bunch of motherfucking dick riding hating ass niggas. So what the fuck I got a hate on your bitch ass for, nigga? And I did this shit my motherfucking self, got it out the motherfucking mud. You dig what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Yeah, you would still be a dirty ass nigga if it wasn't for this rap shit. Cause you was a bum before you got on with this music, nigga. All them niggas in your circles is rats, nigga. Facts, nigga. Yeah, hush Mozzie, nigga.
You know a nigga mad when it's when the last part of the beat he talked for like 3 minutes and shit. You know what I'm saying? You know that nigga's pissed.
Yeah, he told on Retorty Mike, nigga. You're talking about Snubs. Snubs told on Lil Nick, nigga. Stacks, Stacks, you told on Denicio, nigga. Lee's, nigga. You feel me? You got on the motherfucking witness stand, nigga. Told the whole motherfucking truth, nigga. That's the only reason you beat that motherfucking murder.
That, nigga
that you
said
never commit.
The whole
and your uncle, Gangsta Jeff, that nigga's a rat, nigga. That's why them little shooter gang niggas, you feel what I'm saying? They be on that nigga ass, cause he a motherfucking rat. But you still run with that nigga. He got a Mozzie K chain on, you dig it, I'm saying? Cause he a bitch, just like yo, bitch ass nigga. Yeah, and when Imazi got that motherfucking shit bag, nigga, you know motherfucking well them bullets was meant for yo motherfucking ass, nigga. And if I'm lying, I'm dying, nigga, on the dead homies, nigga. We call you Waldo in the hood, nigga. Yeah, you hard to find, nigga. Where's Waldo, nigga? Oh, hiding scary ass nigga. You feel me? You a dick rider, nigga. You got these mainstream rap niggas fooled, man. You got the internet fooled, man. But I got the streets on notice, man. You know that? You the definition of a dick rider, man. Everybody your motherfucking brother. Everybody your friend. Nigga, you a motherfucking clown, my nigga. Quit running from Maserati Ricky, nigga. Yeah, and if anybody got a problem with what I'm saying, nigga, yeah, holla at me when you beat me, nigga, on 3-0, nigga. Yeah, and I ain't lacking, nigga. So approach with motherfucking caution, nigga. Oh, yeah.
Shit. Yeah, man. I see why you was requesting this on every video, fool. I see why. Yeah, just very disrespectful. But hey, man, I don't want to entertain this type of shit no more, because I be saying it only leads to bodies, bro. You know what I'm saying? And the more the fans entertain this shit, the more these niggas entertain this shit, you know what I'm saying? Because there's clout and, you know, others, you know, shit. And once niggas, whatever, man, this shit's deep and, you know, I don't fuck with it. Okay, but hey. Good one. On to the next one. All right, let's go.
I mean, y'all just tuned in to TPTV Live.
Hit the like button. I know you like watching. Hit the like button.